many threats I hope this planet would never see again.